going, my fuzzy family, and welcome to a game called Heavy Metal Machines, where basically you drive around and you blow shit up in a car. We're gonna go ahead and play, and alright, go ahead and play. If I suck, I suck. Start. I mean, the music alone just sounds fucking badass, and the picture right there on the screen, you know, this right here just looks awesome. I mean, who can fucking say otherwise, you know? I think it looks awesome. I found this game on Steam. I was kind of perusing it to try and find something that my wife and I could play together, and it was like, Heavy Metal Machines. I wonder what that's about. And I found out that you can... It's pretty much a fucking death race. That's all it is. It's like, it's taking death race into a game version. And it's like, alright. Cool. I'm not the best at this game, but I'm willing to fucking try. Wow, this is a long wait time. Average time is 3 minutes. Well, I guess this game isn't as popular as I was hoping. Pardon me as I clean my teeth on camera. Fucking gross. Sweet! Let's go! Let's get started! Heavy Metal! I should probably move my microphone away from my mouth because I realized in one of my other previous videos that it was loud as fuck. Yeah. Confirm, bitch. Yeah, come on. Come on, doing a good job so far. Waiting for the last person to accept. Alright, waiting for the last person to accept. Otherwise, we're starting in like 13 seconds, folks. What the fuck type of vehicle is that, anyways? I mean, seriously, that vehicle just looks rank as shit. Yeah, let's go! Let's go! Oh shit. Okay. So I have to drive around bomb delivery. I have to drive around their track. Oh. Why does everyone have my picture on it? That's weird. That, no, I was gonna say, that is very weird. Man, some badass fucking whispers in my... I feel like I have voices in my head right now. Like, seriously. Am I the one still loading? I was gonna say. Alright, go that way, go around, and back that way. Race to the center, grab the bomb, then drive around the track, take it to the end, transport it. Okay. Fuck yeah, it is. Bomb! Boom! Ba-boom! Shit. Fuck.
Coming. Stop it.
Oh, son of a bitch. Oh, it was... Yeah, we'll see.
Finish.
All right, let's see how well the next round goes. Son of a bitch!
Hang on. Coming. You're safe.
Son of a bitch, man. Fucking asshole. Ah. Oh, well. No, they're not an asshole. They're playing the game the same way that it should be played. So, good job. Good job, Coleslaw John. Good job. We have one more. One more and we lose. Hardcore. Are you fucking serious?
Thank you.
Jesus. Shit. Of course. Oh, damn. Yeah, we lost. Good game, everyone. Even though I felt like I didn't do jack shit throughout this match. Feel like I'm more of a healer than anything else. Oh, well. We lost. Yep. Yep, that's agreeable. That's agreeable. Good job. Coleslaw John, Kid Knuckle, you know, all you guys, good job. You know, we got our asses kicked. What the fuck was I even playing as? Artificer. What the fuck, man? I feel like I played the wrong car. All right, well, wait for another match. Try it one more time. All right, cool. Try it one more time. Hopefully it turns out okay. One, zero. Yay! Eight players. I'm so gonna fucking die. I'm gonna get raped. Support, transporter, interception, support. Yeah. Huh. Apparently these are the most common people played. Oh my god, the music is so fucking cool. Alright, so I'm playing a transporter, which most likely means that I have to run and get the damn ball, which, haven't played this game very well, haven't played it fully, so, We'll see what happens. Oh, my ping isn't that high anymore. Sweet. Who else is having a hard time loading in? Just Captain? The whole Captain Oh no! No! Coleslaw John again? Wow! This guy really likes to play this game apparently. Maybe I shouldn't take first place next time. Shit. God damn it. I at least feel like I'm doing something now. Shit. Damn it. I'm getting so wrapped up into it, I'm forgetting to speak my commentary. Come on, get him, give him, give him, give him, give him, give him, come on! No! Ah, no! Woo! Shit. Someone get it, someone get it, someone get... Ah, this is just a thing of back and forth the entire fucking time. Shit. I'm the right hand of metal. Right hand of metal. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Ah, damn it. Man, I am not like, I am not good at this game whatsoever. I am just realizing that now. Yeah! Shit, 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 shit.
Step on it.
Great! The bomb is on their side now. Get back to the lava.
Go!
Negotiation over. Sentence. Death.
Enigma is gone!
Step on it.
Get it back, motherfucker!
Thank you.
Are you fucking serious? Damn it. Sentence death. Yes! Awesome! Good job, guys! Salt Shaker, nice! Nice, good job! Oh my god, dude, that took for fucking ever! Yeah! Oh my god, it's been like 12 minutes so far. It's probably been longer because of the previous match. Oh my god. Are you fucking kidding me? Hardcopter. Seriously. Oh my god. We were so close to at least baiting him. That would be why. He DC'd. Great. Fuck you! Fucking hairy ass nipples. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god, dude. We had one good run and now we're just getting spanked. I don't know, man. I think we actually are getting our asses handed to us.
Shut up.
I'm playing a game.
Shut up.
Bite me. That's fucking bullshit. Seriously? So now we have two people out? Fucking bitch babies. I'm not gonna give up. Come on, Salt Shaker.
Negotiation over. Sentence. Death.
Fucking serious? Ah, no. We're never gonna make it at this point. Yeah.
I'm the right hand of metal.
It sucks when we have two people freaking disconnect from us. Oh well. Shit happens. I tried. I really did. Salt Shaker, good job. You know, I wish that our other teammates had stayed, but, you know, good job, guys. Thank you very much for, you know, coming and checking out the video today. If you liked it, go ahead and give that like button a big old pin hug, as well as make sure you give that subscribe button a punch, tickle, kiss, whatever you want to do to it. Make sure it's absolutely legal. As well as if you liked this episode or did not like it, make sure you leave a comment down below letting me know of why you liked it or why you disliked it. You know, thank you very much for checking it out today. And thank you so much for, you know, yeah, Coleslaw John, Kid Knuckles, Strongman Steven, Salt Shaker, everyone that I ended up playing with today. If you end up catching this episode, thank you so much for, you know, being such good sports and joining in on the match today. And I hope you have a great rest of your day. Thank you so much, and I will see you in the next video. Peace out, my fuzzy family.